The curtain comes down, my breath is getting shorter. I feel so complicated, I breathe out. Did I make any mistakes today? How are the expressions on the audience? But I'm still happy that I became this way. But I can make someone scream when I have lingering feelings and get on the still hot empty stage. When I get on empty stage, I get scared from the emptiness between complicated feelings and the intersectionalities of life. I pretend like I'm numb. This isn't my first time. It's about time I get used to it. I try to hide it, but I can't. When the empty stage starts to cool down, I turn around with the empty house behind me. I console myself. I tell myself there's no such thing as a perfect world. I slowly empty myself. I can't always get a big standing ovation every time. I shamelessly keep telling myself, raise your voice higher and further. There's no such thing as an internal audience, but I will still sing. I want to be myself today, forever. I want to be a girl forever. Forever we are young. Amidst the scattering rain of flower petals, I run wandering through this maze. Forever we are young. I may fall down and get hurt, but I still run endlessly towards my dreams.